I remember when I was a kid, I was like six, and so the like the whole thing of like, God, we die, you just end. It's horrible. It's quite a big thing. It's a big subject for a kid. It's quite a big subject for some of my friends now, actually. So it's a really interesting idea. It's a great conceit, the idea that you could effectively continue to live, you know, forever. I was slightly scared. He's Sir Ben, he's got a hell of a body of work. You know, he's one of the greats. And I know his son, so that was my in. I was like, I know your son. He was like, oh. I had such a lovely time working with him. And you know, he's incredibly generous with just everything, really. And he was, you know, you have a slightly out of body moment where you're like, I mean, I'm saying the lines, but inside I'm going, you're doing a scene with Ben Kingsley. Sir Ben Kingsley, by the way. You're doing a scene with Ben Kingsley. So I loved it. I had a really, really nice time.